Okay.
All right, we're gonna change it. Turbo prop hub from this prop to this prop. This one doesn't have anything in it. No hub, no nothing. So this one does. Take your socket, 1 1/16 prop nut size. Tap it with a hammer. There's your hub, it's out. Tap it in until these little marks line up right here. You just rehub your prop. It's ready to install.
That was easy.
You can do this offshore, on the tailgate of a truck, anywhere.